Russia. Spanning a staggering 6.6 million square miles, it is the largest country on Earth. Its massive territory is also the most geographically diverse, consisting of some of the most extreme terrain on the planet, including dense forests, frozen tundra, remote mountains, and barren deserts. Despite its physical size, as much as 50% of Russia remains uninhabited and largely unexplored by mankind.
Russia is almost twice the size of the United States. Just to compare, the United States expands over 4 time zones, while Russia expands over 11 time zones. The size of Russia, its harsh climate, especially in the northern parts of Russia, makes it very difficult to explore.
One of Russia's most mysterious areas is a valley just north of Kazakhstan, where in 1987, archaeologists from the University of Chelyabinsk discovered the remains of an ancient settlement, which they were able to date back to between the 17th and 20th centuries BC. Much of the original structures of this megalithic site, known as Arkaim, no longer exist, but scientists have mapped out its original design, which includes massive circular walls similar to Stonehenge.
So Arkaim has been described as Russia's Stonehenge. Now this is quite intriguing because it's a very similar latitude to Stonehenge. So it's been suggested that it could have been put there for astronomical and surveying purposes.
It seems that Arkaim at some point was some type of an observatory, which I think is incredibly fascinating because it means that worldwide our ancestors witnessed other things that would explain this long-held fascination with the stars.
The way the city was built, it was a circular structure. It had a very interesting central square. Basically, it was an interior circle surrounded by a circle, which to many means the mandala principle of the Buddhism, or depiction of the universe in a very miniaturized way.
Incredibly, archaeologists have found that Arkaim was built with features aligned to measure as many as 18 astronomical events, such as the solstices and equinoxes. And discovered among the ruins was an ancient statue of a man looking up to the sky. Adding to the mystery are reports of strange anomalies in the region that continue to this day, which include magnetic inconsistencies, strange lights, and curious fog formations.
When you consider the strange lights, the weird fog, the magnetic anomalies, the unusual hallucinations and things that have happened to people there, it appears that this is some sort of energy node or vortex point on the Earth that was actually utilized by extraterrestrials when this was constructed. If you actually look at the shape of Arkaim, it could have been the platform for a spacecraft like a rocket to launch off from.